So when after you came the war, out of camp, where?
We went to Long Beach. We lived in a defense housing project because that's, you know, those like Cabrillo Homes and Truman Boyd Manor, because it was an intense housing shortage in California after the war. And where were they going to put us? You know, they give us $28 and hey, you know, good luck. So it was, they had to place us in certain places. I mean, people were living in trailers and in Lomita and places